This time I'm taking the NTO output, variable output, and I will change the wave shape at the output by turning the pot. And I'm modulating in all ways the both inputs on the frequency shifter. So this is the original sound. Now I'm adding the frequency shifter.
Whisk me out.